Hello everyone and welcome back. So we're trying to put silage in that one up the top. So we need these cats. And we got this man. So this man is gonna go and deliver these trailers to the necessary areas. Which is just over here, and then that machine is gonna finish everything off. Or it's only gonna do one more sweep, and then I've got some fields down there for it to finish off that ground. This can wait here. I don't think this dolly was meant for this vehicle. Nope, we're not even gonna bother. We're going straight past this. That's all bad. We want this one over here. That's the worker on the potatoes. It's doing a bang up job, doing nothing at all. Well done, potato man. See how we go doing this. We're just gonna try and fill up these last two trailers, and once they're filled up we will go and dump them in the side pit at the top, and we'll see if we can, if that fills it or how much more we have left to go. So if that's the plan for this one. This shouldn't take very long. This should be actually pretty quick soon. You know what? Whoa, that was not good. He would prefer the up down, the round and round. Well, the trailer obviously prefers the round and round. So the trailer on this, don't think the trailer on the other one really cares. That's better. Then just hand sharp, take it a bit back and forward, back and forward. Halfway full, almost got all the ones we need. We just need one more after this. So then we'll send the truck to go do that. I might just get the lizard. I just found out that I had a lizard. And I'm not sure if you've been watching them all, or if you actually realised I had a lizard just sitting in the yard. That was a bit dumb. And I bought the other truck that I didn't really need. Let's see if the lizard can tow these. It was struggling before with the other ones we had. Very struggling. But the mount we had in it, I could kind of understand. Will we finish this off? It looks like we should finish it off before we fill it up. It's only three quarters away, and we're well and truly three quarters through the field. It does get a bit longer now, so yeah, right. I think we'll finish it and head on to the next one before. Might need another one. I thought we would definitely finish it. The 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, and 100. So I would quickly teleport. Yeah. I need trouble here. Enter into this. Yeah, lizard just sitting here. Yeah, can I put? Yeah, it doesn't. It has red tires, and I wonder if I can change the tires. Ah, here we go. Widened tires in days. Engine. I do have the biggest one. Let's see if some widened tires will help it. Those Continentals were, let's just say, not for farming use. They're shit. They're very much shit. Let's go, Mr. Lizard. Now, hopefully, we can do some more recordings in the week and on the weekend. Oh, shot. Burping a revenge of the IKEA hot dog. IKEA hot dog. $1 million in chaff. Not $1 million. Oh, $1 million in chaff is probably over. $1 million in. Go straight through the field. We need to get there quickly. How quick? Just how quick we need to get there. Now I'm hoping. This might help. Oh, you look so ugly. Look at that bolt that filled off you. Discount price because your face. There we go. And we get, yeah. Are you gonna do it? Well, you're doing something. That's half the problem. Let's go, Mr. Truck. Let's start this process. That should fill up. And it doesn't matter if he completes the field or not. Oh well, any more, still got another field. Let's go and drop some chaff off. Chaff, 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 chaff. Let's just hope I haven't parked anything in the chaff pile. Chaff. Ah, we lost someone. Yeah. Winter has come. And it is freaking freezing. My face is frozen. That was 200,000. Didn't really seem like it was much. Don't know how the other trucks are gonna do, but this truck is struggling to pull this amount of weight. They're doing it, but it's doing it with protest. With the whole front balancing up there. Now I can't see. No big truck here anyway. They need help, so I'm gonna take this one back over to where that worker is. Worker should be almost full. Probably just cutting it without me going in, most likely. It looks like it. No, it's still going in. It's alright. That can wait there. Lightning. There you go. Come on, Continental Wheels. Your lizard bow. Fresh lizard. Here's some. Oh, look at that. Look at those independent wheels bouncing around like crazy people. Pedal to the metal! For the heel! And it's over the heel! Should not go back down into that gully. Even though it's a small gully, but it will very much affect this vehicle. Stop. I'll just stop a while ago. Is it faster than you? Yeah. No, let's just do this like this. Grab this trailer and then grab the last trailer with the other truck. And hook it onto there. These trucks need a wash. Any place they can get a wash is from over there, where we make the wash plugs. Oh, revenge of the hot dogs too. Dog fart. Dog breath. That sounds funnier. Alright, one more truck to go. I have to say, with 200,000 liters or kilos or whatever on the back of them, they're all of them are pretty horrific to drive. Oh, look at that one. Just saw it drop its wheels through. I would say it wouldn't have, it doesn't have to go far, but still it has to go down and up. Do we go through the mud puddle? Yeah, we go through the mud puddle. I like the mud puddle. That seemed to go okay. So then I'll put this one in. Okay, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.